Belching. Belching is commonly known as burping. It's your body's way to expel excess air from your upper digestive tract. Most belching is caused by swallowing excess air. This air most often never ever reaches the stomach but accumulates in the esophagus. You may swallow excess air if you eat or drink too fast, talk while you eat, chew gum, suck a hard candy, or smoke, or even when you drink carbonated beverages. Some people swallow air as a nervous habit, even when they are not eating or drinking. Acid reflux or gastroesophageal reflux disease can sometimes cause excessive belching by promoting increased swallowing. Chronic belching may be related to inflammation of the stomach lining or to an infection with Helicobacter pylori, the bacterium responsible for some stomach ulcers. In these cases, the belching is accompanied by other symptoms such as heartburn and abdominal pain.